I need something a little softer.
Okay. Okay.
That's kind of cool. It's, you gotta be careful with them because.
Oh my god.
Now, once we've done that.
What?
Now, what I want you to do, a friend of yours saw something similar to this, but this is gonna be a little something just for you and me. If you put your hand on the table like that.
Are you gonna create more?
Wait, now, do you want this one or do you want that one?
The first one.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one.
Not yet.
So I'm going to squeeze, tight, turn your hand face down like that. Calm down. There we go.
Okay.
Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make your soccer ball meet my soccer ball. 1, 2, 3. Do you still feel yours?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, something happened. Maybe I can do something a little different. Okay. All right. Now, hold on. If you could slowly turn your hand over, slowly open it. Face up. Slowly open. There we go. Excellent. Well done. We'll do something a little different. Okay, we'll see how well.
There's three.
And we'll see how well you can count. All right, cool. All right, so we got one here. We got one here. And then one goes in the pocket like that. Okay. Now, how many are here?
Two. No, three.
You see? I'm gonna show you how I did it. I'll show you how it's done. Okay. Now I actually did take the two of them, but this one I just pretended to put in the pocket. You see?
Oh, you did.
See? I still had it here. I had it hidden here. So the question is, how do I get this ball over to the other two balls over here? What I did was, I squeezed it really tight.
Uh-huh.
I blew on it. I turned it invisible and I threw it. You see?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so how many should be here
now?
Two.
Two.
Well, no, three.
Three.
Because you blew it in there.
Well, that's so true.
Three.
All right, now, Emily.
Well, it might be four because you had two in your pocket earlier, so you could have blown both of them.
I'm saying 10.
I hope you've had a wonderful birthday. I hope you continue
this is 18.
To have. I hope you continue to have a wonderful birthday. I want you to blow, and squeeze. Thank you.